Only the voices of enough concerned citizens will wake up the need for change.